place up to three numbers in order from smallest to biggest, numbers up to 100. Let's use our hundreds chart. Order the numbers 36, 88, and 54 from smallest to biggest. Let's find 36. And next we're going to look for 88, which is down at the bottom. And then we will find 54, which is towards the middle. So to put our numbers in order, we're going to start with 36. Next is 54, and then 88. And those are numbers from smallest to biggest.